Hello to you all. We're at the group stages of the World Cup. Can't afford to take these games lightly. Here's how the hosts line up. Number 1, Jack Butler. Number 16, Hannah Walker. Number 4, Phil Jones. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 23, Luke Shaw. Number 5, Eric Dyer. Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Number 7, Raheem Sterling. Number 17, Alex.
Enjoy the game.
Referee checks with both of his assistants and we're off. Christian Eriksen. He's got men left and right. Poor cross, really. Easy for the defender.
Got the ball.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending. Managed to get in the way of it. The two of them combining. Keeper offered himself there.
Just got the ball away.
England on the attack. What can they come up with here? Can they make something of all this possession?
They dovetail well, those two.
Walker. He's got men with him. Bit of a tangle there. They're way on top at the moment. Wasn't ever going to lose that tackle, was he? Shaw. Trusting his goalkeeper with the ball. Knocking the ball around well. The goalkeeper made a hash of that. It was his mistake.
It's a goal that's put Denmark on the front foot here. They're in the lead.
Henderson. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Let it get away from him. Kyle Walker.
Leaving it to the keeper to clear.
Henderson. Shaw. What a tackle in. Eriksen.
Produces nothing more than a goal kick.
Delaney. He's found some space.
Managed to get in the block.
It's Christian Eriksen. Eriksen.
Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Sure.
England have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
They're dominating the game at the moment.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Oh, not the best place to concede a free kick.
Some refs might have given him a lecture there. This one's given him a yellow.
Hey, there's a time and a place for a yellow card. Sometimes you have to take one, but not there. Not giving free kicks away in very, very dangerous situations.
He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment.
They're giving it a go here. Look how many men they've got forward.
Big chance! Beat the keeper, but beat the post.
Getting a little bit desperate now, Clive, because they're still one down and they just can't afford to keep missing these opportunities. They really have to take one of these soon.
England coming forward. There may be something on here.
Looks a good one. And the keeper has it there.
So 3 minutes of stoppage time to be played.
Minimum of 3 minutes of each time.
Voss. Timed the challenge well. Not slow to get men forward, are they?
Henderson.
Seeking out his man.
Picked off the pass. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's now one goal to nil.
Much of the same, please, in the second half, because I loved every minute of that. Both managers, I'm sure, pleased with what they've seen from their teams. This game is far from over.
England get this second half underway. They've got a bit of work to do. Kyle Walker. A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions. Happy to keep the ball. Good combination. Has options here. Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Gets his head to it!
Henderson.
Good one too. Look at England here. England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now.
Just looking to relieve the pressure and clear his lines.
Game can change very quickly when the manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done.
Substitution for England coming off the pitch number 5, Luke Powell. Coming onto the pitch, number 36, Jack Wilshere.
This is Christian Eriksen. Confidence about that play at the moment. Not short of support. Just lost control of the ball there. Wilshere.
Now Jack Wilshere.
England on the attack. Can they get to it? The goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross.
Jones.
Dispossessed.
Eriksen.
Voss. Now, can they make the most of possession?
England coming forward.
Alert play there. Had to make the interception.
Careless. They've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
Read the pass well, didn't he?
Wilshere. Looking to make progress down the wing now.
Ball played in. Well defended.
Referee has signalled an England corner. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Tries a shot. Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Wilshire.
Not long left now. Not long for England to score the goal they desperately need. They're running out of time. The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time. Shaw. Can't quite get past him. Trying to stretch them here. Read that well. Great positional play. Not sure if the keeper called for that. Henderson. Really not long left at all, but it is a free kick. And that's clearly a yellow card offence.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
England coming off the pitch, number 20.
We have reached the last 4 or 5 minutes of this game. Free kick's been given, it's gone Denmark's way. Kiai.
Crisp passing.
Gathered up by the keeper. Loses it.
The referee has indicated,
how much stoppage time there will be. Henderson. Did well there, but it's one thing winning the ball now. Could he use it? This is the man who made the difference here. The man of the match. Inevitably, such a talent.